Hello friends, welcome back, and today we are going to discuss an example on laws of indices. So here we have to simplify x power b minus c divided by bc into x power c minus a divided by ca into x power a minus b divided by ab. And also we have to simplify x power b minus q into r into x power q minus r into p into x power r minus p into q. So first let us simplify the first example. Here we can use the exponential law a power m into a power n is given by a power m plus n. So let us apply this law over here. So this would come as x power b minus c divided by bc plus c minus a divided by ca plus a minus b divided by ab. So let us simplify the powers. So that implies we get here x power, and by taking here the LCM as abc, we get the numerator terms as a into b minus c plus b into c minus a plus c into a minus b. So this would be here x power a into b is ab minus a into c would be minus ac plus bc minus ab plus ac minus bc divided by abc. Now let us cancel out the terms plus ab and minus ab, and also the other terms minus ac and plus ac, and then at last we can cancel over here plus bc and minus bc. So this would get us x power 0 divided by abc. That implies we get the value of this term as x power 0, which is nothing but 1. Now let us solve the other example. Here we have x power p minus q whole power r into x power q minus r whole power p into x power r minus p whole power q. So this we can write as x power, and let us multiply r to the power p minus q into x power p into q minus r into x power q into r minus p. Now let us multiply the power r with the group p minus q. So this would be here x power r p minus r q into x power p q minus r p into x power q r minus p q. Now we observe that all the bases are equal, so let us add the powers. So on adding the powers of the term x, we get here x power r p minus r q plus p q minus r p plus q r minus p q. So let us cancel over the similar terms with the opposite signs. So this would be here x power 0 and its value is 1. So this is how we solve an example on laws of indices. Hope you understood the concept. Refer to more videos on our channel Vidish Academy. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.